discussing the backhand. Our basic backhand stroke starts with a square shoulder, cocked wrist, racket out from the body, not too close, out here. The racket start position, not going to be quite at 90 degrees, but just over to 80. That's where your power comes from. Racket drops, and you hit through the ball. When I'm hitting backhand under low pressure, I like to stay square on both feet so I can hit through the ball a lot freer.